What's good, homies? It's your boy K-Spot, and today we're checking out Red Chigga, Chaos. He dropped a music video. Well, it dropped in 88 Rising a week ago. And but before we get into that reaction, you know what I'm saying? There's things I want to talk about, you know what I'm saying? Number one, yes, I've been gone for a long time. Again. But, hey, man, I've been busy as shit, man. Like, a lot of shit has happened. And during that time, I've not been uploading videos. I've just been thinking, like, yo, when will I start uploading videos again? You know what I'm saying? But here we are. You know what I'm saying? The other thing I wanted to talk about is my reactions, yeah? In my emails, I've been getting a lot of requests, you know, from artists, you know. I got emails on emails like, yo, check out my shit, react to it, blah, 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 and all of that, you know. And there's a lot to react to, man, you know what I'm saying. So this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to start doing paid promotions, right? One track is going to be $10, a full project, $30. That doesn't sound too bad, yeah? Okay, good. You'll find a link to my PayPal in the description. And if you want me to react to your shit, if you want a paid promotion, just get into my Instagram DMs, bro. Just, you know, send me a link, blah, 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 and I'll react to it, you know what I'm saying? And the other thing, before I get into this reaction, in my last Red Chigga video, you know, I read all my comments, I respond to all the comments, because, yeah, you know, I like talking to y'all. And there's this one comment, this dude was like, hey, man. He was like, I don't think this dude knows what Red Chigga is saying. I don't think he's paying attention to the bars. Listen here, motherfucker. Hey, the thing is, yeah, I try to be as entertaining as possible when I do these reaction videos. And at times it may look like I'm not paying attention to the bars, but I hear everything, you know what I'm saying? Multitasking, motherfucker. Yeah. Yeah. Anyways, I'm done wasting y'all time. Red Chigga, Chaos. Let's get into it. I'm watching it here. Hey. You can't get rid of me, I ain't going nowhere. And I'm always multiplying like I always go to kick. Can't kick up on this belt the day I landed in the States. She don't wanna take all day and I'm just getting out the base. She like sipping out the Mason jar. She a hippie, she gon' suffer some with no love bars. Let her think he got me killed. Okay. Yo, he's been killing it with the videos lately, bro. Visuals far as usual. Gotta wait about 3 years until I could go to the bar. Then make all my own shit. I get all my props. If you acting lazy, then do not expect your props. Bitch, I'm good with the pet. Just a girl down on my fat breath. Go ham on the mic just like I'm sitting in the cockpit. Used to hate the camera. Now your boys are natural. Hey. Hey. She licking on my Johnson like the rock. I thought he was 21 plus. Johnny ain't so clean. Let him spank on my bum. He just turned 18. But for him, I catch a case. Damn, old enough. Hey, that was the sign
time of your bitch and everybody that heard what I did.
Okay.
I don't like being so ignorant, baby, but maybe go back to my bullshit again. I'll be right there, right down Melrose with a dicky name, bro. Sitting on my lap, but she just trying to be my friend, bro. Working on the XO when I'm about to call my ex, so mommy, daddy, home, I barely see them like your rainbow.
Hey. Why y'all looking at me, bro? Chill. What the fuck is this? Is this an outro song? Fire. I'm about to spit some bars on freestyle for y'all. Yo. Alright, looks like y'all ain't getting that freestyle. Yo, anyways, yeah, that was Rich Chigga, you know what I'm saying? Two back-to-back videos with fire visuals, you know what I'm saying? Glow Like That, visuals of fire. Chaos, visuals of fire. Production, yo, that beat, bruh. Shit! Yeah, that was nasty. Yeah, what else can I say? It was a fire track. Of course, I heard the bars. I did not miss a bar. Anyways, it's been your boy K-Spot. Thank you, and peace!